And I think that they're going to need to narrow and clarify who they're really targeting so that grandma doesn't worry that somebody's going to come up the stairs and pull her out of her apartment.
But just to be clear for the audience, there are a lot of people who are worried about grandma and all of her nephews and nieces and grandkids who may be here committing crimes. That's why they voted the way they did in the election. You have a president who promised to do this, and now he's delivering.
Yeah, but it's going to run up against all sorts of other things, like, for instance, the law enforcement desire to have law enforcement priorities met. An attorney general or a chief of police who is running a significant gang investigation in a community does not want his relationship with that community and his witness relationships disrupted because somebody's granny got dragged out of her apartment.